Here, we are on holiday in Auckland, and here's the Dragon's Best Tries of the Year, not in particular order, so it's not going to go from round 1 to 26 in order. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and comment what is your favourite NRL team, and what is your favourite player. So hope you guys enjoy the video, like and subscribe, and comment down below. Catch you guys later.
Can't question the involvement of Marquetto since coming on, offloaded there to Rain. He's now inside the Bulldogs 20. Kept it alive for Marshall. Sizes it up. Puts in the kick. They need a bounce. Oh, man. I've heard his right. If he's got it down. Come on. I'm not going to be a hypocrite. I'm one. Yeah, sure. Never scored a try like this. Blocker, is it a try? Let's confirm it.
That's a try for sure.
Now I need someone to be back.
Back now. Gets it to McRae. Puts the kick through. Firefly Roy's there.
Stop trying to go around them. It hasn't worked all night. Beautiful. Back off the left foot. Good hands from Garrett with it. How's this? Wow. He makes that stuff look easy.
Here's Millen. He's got through. He's inside the 20. Simona runs him down, gets it back for Quinlan. And Quinlan scores for the Dragons. I'm left
seeing red. Dugan does the job. It's created an overlap with the quick spread out of the 20.
He'll score.
And he'll go all the way. Will he? It's a Lafayette. Tim Lafayette. He's going to run the whole 75 metres.
Worst attacking side this season, but they weren't having too much trouble against the struggling
Roosters.
The news got.
Busted them regularly tonight. Jordan Rapana, the spider one, about 30 seconds ago.
Oh, again! Again, Pinder! Intercept! Dragons win! Dragons win on the anchor intercept!
Oh, what was he doing? That's it. That's the game. Just give it a great line.
Dragons touch the ball. The ball is and reach.
Marshall short feeder. Puts the kick through. Here comes Cooper.
Oh,
by law! As Denny covers plenty of ground, well, away he goes. He covers 60 metres of ground. The know what they've got right here. Here's Rain. Comes to Widdop. Goes to Mann. Coming out quickly, the top of the Pia, he left again.
Three knee reconstructions, final play, a chip chase attempt for Gareth Widdop, who has a bounce back on Melbourne and open up a dream run to the line. Switch it back across the back of the ruck, nothing really doing, so just shifts it in behind and bounces off Harrison. He stole over, didn't he?
Thompson tries a bend, got away from Reynolds. Joel Thompson, he's got support left. He goes left, and away goes Turnman. Quite brilliant from the Dragons. Oh, one more tackle. Marshall puts it in the air. A well-weighted kick. Dugan coming through. Corabetti put it down.
After the Marshall bomb, just overcooked things a bit. Leapt. Came off his shoulder.
This is Widdop. Last play off the leg of Tolman. Look out! Brazil has scored!
Now, Gareth with it. People love the fact of the run around. They grabbed some numbers, gave a different look to the Melbourne Storm right edge. And got one.
Lovely pass to win it. And by Lowe had to wait for the pass. What a move it was.
Gareth with a big thing about it. He just got the ball. He knew that the play had gone and he acted. He got into Josh McCrone. He spotted the town here.
Where did we go? Goes to the line, puts the kick through. There's a pass. Kick
with him and stopping 25 away. Marshall heading to that left hand side, linking with Whittam, kicking in behind them. Chance for Kind Man.
Out the back it goes, Dugan. Now to Tane Hill. He's got overlap with nine to go. Back to Metrain. Their favourite leader, Whittam speaking. Stanley takes the ball on his own. And the drought. Where's his support? Where's his support?
Norman replay, McCrone kicking deliberately for his winger. Nielsen's more concerned about trying to shield.
Now there's a kick back on the inside on the fifth tackle from Benji Whittam. What a great try!
On cue,
Gareth Whittam has come through off the inside kick.
Pressure.
Marshall away to Dugan. Dugan, there goes to Aiken, who's got support. Can he go five by low for the line? Brilliant start, St. George in the line.
Ryan goes behind the block.
Man's got a chance down that side. And he lands out and he might have got a try. He has.
Cooper. White Cooper offload to Rain. Rain goes right. The Bellin just stopped. Gets the pass back to Luciano. Then the beautiful ball from Luciano to Jason Nightingale. He does, and he links up with Mark Gasnier to be the fourth.